The Limping Williams delivery boy, he got caught diluting the barrels again. He didn't last long.
So, folk town.
Morning.
Good morning, mister.
I always say, manners cost nothing.
Really? Morning. Morning, partner.
Hey, mister. Excuse me, partner.
Hello.
Oh, do you have the time there?
Sorry, can't say I know.
Damn it to hell.
No, thank you indeed.
Oh, no. This is bad.
Well, then, anyway...
Okay, there?
Things to do. Don't be causing no more ruckus around here, all right?
So long.
Just passing through, don't want no problems.
Oh, yeah?
Hello, gentlemen.
Christ!
Get on your way.
It's all good, calm down. Hello, sir.
We got a long way to go, huh? I asked my boys here if they would help their pa build a new house. Thought I'd teach them a few things, you know. Couldn't hammer a nail to save their lives. Ain't that right, Curtis?
Whatever you say, pa.
Look out!
What in holy hell are you doing, boy? Get that back up again right now. I'm gonna be 100 years old by the time we get this done. No. Get away from it. Get away from it before you mess it up even worse than it is.
Why does he yell at us like that?
If he don't like the way we're doing it, he should do it himself.
Damn straight.
Let's just enjoy the silence for a few minutes before he starts griping at us again.
Having fun there?
This is the exact opposite of fun, mister.
Yep. Keep at it. You'll get there.
I'd seriously rather be doing anything else.
All right, then.
Well, don't let me keep you.
All the best.
You too, friend.
You hold up a second.
Whoa.
Hey, partner, can you give me a ride to town?
Nah, I can't.
Relax. Howdy.
Morning, mister. Yeah!
Hey, you! Hold up, will you?
Whoa there.
Could use a ride if you got room.
Why not?
Thanks, mister. Stop. You can leave me here. Thanks for that. Good luck to you.
Yep.
Hey there, partner.
That's done, then.
You, mister, excuse me. Hey there. Moment, please.
Giddy up!
I said stop, damn it.
All right, I'm on my way. Just take it easy.
Who goes there?
It's me, Arthur.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Managing not to annoy folks?
Very funny.
I was being serious.
Sure, Morgan.
Always good to see you.
Hi, Arthur.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Hey, Pearson.
Hello, Arthur. You all right?
Yep. That last stew I had was pretty damn good.
Glad to hear it.
We'll make a cook of you yet.
I should do some work.
Thank you.
that's enough for me.
I like this one. Hey, get up.
I'm trying to sleep here.
Wars, stupidity, lies. Who makes this crap up? Why are we having a war with the goddamn Philippines? Who cares about the Philippines? What even are the Philippines? Just the biggest load of nonsense yet. God. Yeah, it's enough to turn a good, honest fella to drink. Being a bad, dishonest fella, it's gonna send me to drink twice as fast. I just can't cope, really. I can't.
What are you mumbling about?
Why are we fighting the Philippines, huh?
I don't know. Why are you so worked up about it?
Hi there, Arthur.
How are you? Recovered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see.
Not so good.
Ah, well. Okay, Miss Gaskell?
You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Well, I wouldn't say it was all fun. Hey, so that feller who was hassling you in Valentine.
Well,
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Whatever you say.
Arthur, what you want?
Oh, man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Oh, only when I see you.
Hey there. Everyone behaving themselves around here?
Hardly.
Please, come on, you brought me in, help me.
Pearson? How are things?
Fantastic.
Well,